Meghan Markle at risk of hemorrhaging should she pursue royal baby home birth. Meghan Markle risks hemorrhaging if she goes ahead with plans for a home birth, a top midwife has warned ahead of the arrival of baby Sussex. As Britain continues to be gripped by royal baby mania, Liz Halliday, deputy head of midwifery at Private Midwives, has warned that due to the Duchess of Sussex's age at having her first child, she is at higher risk of shocking conditions should she opt for the child to be born outside of a hospital. She said, "Although there are well-documented increased risks in pregnancy and birth related to age, usually over 35, individual factors should not be overlooked. For a woman who is fit and healthy and whose pregnancy has remained normal, her informed choice around location for labor and birth should be respected. There is an increased chance after 35 of developing gestational diabetes, placenta previa, having a breech presentation or of baby having a low or high birth weight. These complications can be ruled out in pregnancy, and I am sure the Duchess of Sussex has been advised of any concerns. There is also an increase in the chance of experiencing a preterm birth, postpartum hemorrhage, stillbirth, or a maternal death. Again, this is also influenced by other factors such as blood pressure disorders, gestational diabetes, diet and general well-being." She added, "Good antenatal care and advice, access to healthcare facilities and experienced healthcare professionals minimalizes the chances of these complications regardless of the chosen place of birth. In the case of preterm birth, this factor is irrelevant to home birth as the woman would be strongly advised to hospital with any signs of preterm labor." Pink blankets were spotted in the Queen's car today, which arrives at Windsor, sparking suspicions the American has not only had the child in secret but also had a little girl, as the gender of the baby was not revealed by the former Suits actress or Prince Harry. Up to two ambulances have also been spotted lurking around the area close to Frogmore Cottage, though Kensington Palace confirmed she is yet to have the baby. Motorists spotted the monarch's Bentley being escorted by a police motorcade through the Berkshire town and immediately suspected it was a sign of the royal baby's birth. Tomo or Ollie told The Sun online, "We had got off the M4 and a police motorbike stopped us and asked us to pull to the left. Then we saw a vehicle that had pink paraphernalia at the back of the windscreen go past. It was going very slowly over speed bumps. The pace the vehicle was going at led Mr. Ollie to think there was someone very important and very delicate in the Queen's car, maybe even Meghan and Prince Harry's royal baby." He continued, "It seemed like someone was in there who couldn't handle speed bumps, a baby,